for Life here, and welcome back to Pokemon Phoenix Rising. Yay! More of this. Yay! I haven't done this in a while. Because I really wanted to do some Legend of Zelda stuff, because I mean, it is my favorite Switch game, so yeah. And I'm not wearing headphones because I don't really need it. Let me just turn the sound on. There we go. Is that better for you guys? I just turned up the sound. And now I can hear it as well. Let's look at our Pokemon. They're all fully healed. Okay. Let's go, I guess. Where was it we were supposed to go again? Our main quest is Swindlerkin Anakin. So we need to go to Trafon, I believe, which is up this way. Oh yeah, that's where we caught Riolu in the last episode. Which was pretty awesome. Hey. Okay, I won't play in it. And this guy, I think we defeated this guy. Yeah, we defeated this guy. A rare candy, yay! Okay, let's do this. Quick attack. Hit him. Hit him right where it hurts. Oh, that hurts. It really did. Oh, God. Why is my Riolu so bad? It's supposed to be a fighting type. Normal type attacks are supposed to not do that much. So annoying, man. Beep 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 beep. Why does he walk so slow? I have to run all the time because otherwise he walks so slow. Look at this. I mean, like, that's so slow. Okay. Let's heal up, I guess. Yeah. And I'm on holiday, so that means a lot of videos will be coming out this week. Which is pretty nice. I enjoy making videos, and I don't know if you guys enjoy watching them. If you do, please do tell me. I want to know if you like them. No, you don't. Oh, it was because he used tail whips. That's why he did that much. I'm gonna switch into Growlithe. I want Riolu to be pretty good. I want Riolu to be pretty good. I'm not gonna mess with that guy. No, thank you. Why are the Pokemon here so so strong. I keep going back and forth. Maybe I should go train up a little bit. Yeah. Don't worry, I'll cut that out. Unless something special happens. So I'll cut that out. So you guys don't have to sit and watch me train for like an hour or something. It's probably not gonna take an hour, but it's probably gonna take a little while, so I'll remember to put that on. Now I'm back. After some training, I have leveled Pidgey up to level 7. Growlithe is still level 8. And Riolu is level 7 as well. Pidgey has learned a new move. Okay, like that. Sand attack. Yes, Pidgey has learned sand attack at level 5. Like Pidgeys always do. And Riolu has also learned a new attack, which is pretty exciting. This attack is pretty exciting. So it has Foresight, Quick Attack, Endure, and the new move is Vacuum Wave. Yes, it's a fighting type move. Power 40, accuracy 100. The user whirls its fist to send a wave of pure vacuum at the target. This move always goes first. Okay, so it's like a vacuum cleaner. Okay. I want to have Riolu in the front actually, because I want it happy. Can I? Riolu is still unsure of traveling with Cookies for Life. Cookies for Life is a good thing or not. I believe the more I walk with Riolu, the more the happiness goes up. Because if you didn't know this already, Riolu evolves when Riolu is happy. When Riolu has a lot of happiness, it evolves. I suppose you knew this already. Or maybe you didn't. Maybe you've never shown the world before? I don't. Don't step in the mud. Who are you, Camperton? And that little Well, I got a surprise for you, my little friend. Vacuum Wave. We gotta clean this boy up. That didn't one shot. Okay, well, little tank is pretty tanky. It's a mill. Okay, that didn't do much. Okay, finish it with Vacuum Wave. That was easy. Plus, we only gained a level. By the way, that was mud. Haha. Hello. Some say there's some sort of cavern under this here farm. I just wonder how they would even know. I don't know. Can I ride this? No, maybe not. should record a Pokemon Let's Go. Maybe I should record Pokemon Let's Go again soon. I haven't recorded that since I got my new webcam, you know. Hey, you, what's this place? Oh, dearie me, your Pokemon look good. Okay, why don't you let them rest a spell? Bim, bim, bim. See, now you look hale and hearty. Have a good time on the farm. Good golly, ain't nothing like a glass of my sweet homestyle lemonade. You want some? Sure. Nobody can turn down a glass of my mom's lemonade. Of the lemonade. Don't drink it too quick. It's too good. Don't drink it too quick now. It's too good to waste. Okay, I guess. What's about this dude? My Pokemon is in the top tier of Pokemon. Youngster Joey? Youngster Zoe. Oh. So it's not Youngster Joey, it's Youngster Zoe. Got it, I want to switch Pokemon. Oh, this is me. Hey, Grim. He's growing up. Youngster Zoe is about to send in Wurmple. We'll give for life hint. Pokemon. I'm not gonna switch it up. No. Oh, it's not right here right now. Okay, I'm gonna do it. I'm not gonna switch it up. That wasn't funny anyway. I know, it wasn't funny anyway. I'm trying to do good puns, okay? I'm trying. Oh well. Sounds like ominously out of this well. Oh, spirit tomb maybe. I don't know. Oh, I want that Pokeball. What's inside it? I want Pokeball. I don't know if you can even access that yet. Is that accessible? No, we can't access that. Maybe we have to wait a little. Maybe after the same quest. That huge truck will be gone, or maybe after this main quest. Will be able to get on the other side of the truck. I don't know. There's some mill tank and some Taurus. That's a lot of mill tank. And that's the swindler guy. It would take some kind of genius to find me here, right under their noses. Let's go. What's here? Water. So you need like surf for this. Okay, can we fall into this? No. No! We always happy traveling with Kitty for life. You got that. Oh wait, I'm just a kid. Okay, don't swim or nothing. Why did you find me up here? It's a cunning hiding spot. You're daring, huh? Hey, how's about you and I make a deal? Mutually beneficial, I promise. I'm skipping town. I'm a free spirit, you know. Gone with the wind. Not that I was here for very long. it's the same. I'm out. So really, why try and lock me up? I'm out of your hair, regardless. The morality is a moot point, you dig? What? You want me off the streets? I didn't hurt anybody, but maybe I should pay a fine, right? So, how about I pay a fine to you, picking up what I'm putting down? One nugget, free of charge. Sell that for a pretty penny, though. I give you this, and you don't have to tell anyone that you saw me. I'll leave dusty old Tranquilo Town, and everyone's better for it. And honestly, what do you owe these people, huh? Your neighbors. Just one little lie, and you get a fabulous parting gift. And understand, if you don't take it and you try to tough me, I'm not giving up easy. Picking up what I'm putting down. What should I do? Should I help her stop somewhere or should I not? Okay, I'm gonna help him. Alright, good choice, friend. Pal, compadre, you've earned this. Thanks for the help. Peace. You had the same idea to say, Chi. I think that's what she wanted to say. Sadly, we can find that awful swindler anywhere. I still need to speak with him, however. Can you meet at the Pokemon Center? It's the large building with the orange roof in Tranquilo Town. See you there. Right, then, let's go. Through the grass. And find the spinner. Let's go. Let's go. This is the Pokemon Center, Cookies for Life. It is a safe haven in the hectic lives of trainers, as you may have realized. I would like to offer you this Pokedex. It's a tool of Pokemon researchers.
Yay!
Cookies for Life received the Pokedex from Professor Lotus. This gadget allows you access a trove of knowledge related to your Pokemon. After capturing a Pokemon, this information is immediately at your disposal. With that said, I have another gift for you to pair with your Pokedex. Yay, Pokeball! These Pokeballs allow for the humane capture and training of Pokemon. With even a single Pokemon in hand, all wild Pokemon are potential friends. Your team can expand, grow stronger, but only as a result of strenuous training. I hope you keep that thought with you as you journey to Trinita. I wish you good luck, and I hope to see you soon, Cookies for Life. I don't even know where Trinita University is. Quest complete. Yes. Oh, Cookies for Life. Good, I managed to catch up with you. Oh, you picked Growlithe. It's precious. Just well. Here, I got this for you after your father agreed to pay for everything out there. And then he helped you to get your first Pokemon. So this is my little revenge. Ooh! I got the Pokestrap for Mom. It's called a Pokestrap. It has all kinds of apps and functions for trainers. The tech reviews say it's essential for new trainers today. Very modern. I know Nocturne and Town is old-fashioned, and I didn't want you to look like a yokel. to Master Trinity University, next to the world. You'll be living near your father in this exciting new place. And you'll be busy with your Pokemon, your travels, it's wonderful. But I'm not going to see you, am I? Not anymore. So it's true, it's a very far trip and there's nothing for you here anymore. And there's nothing here for you anymore. Oh, I knew I should have dealt with this much earlier. I'm being selfish. This was supposed to be a big day, and now I've ruined it with all this. Know that I'm going to miss you very much, Cookies for Life. I'll always be home should you need me. Right. So we can like do this, and then we don't have to pull the strap on. So F. I'm walking. Okay, that comes with steps. But all right. This. What's this? Can you like pull this? No. What's that? I don't know. And this we go on the A S A. Oh, these are my key items. And then there's the steps. And then this. And what's this? Is this my money? This is. I don't know what this is, but I'm just gonna. Oh, this dust stuff. You can like change the color. Oh, that's cool. This is, if you keep tapping, but what does this do for you? You can insert your favorite number. I don't, I'm just gonna insert 72, because why not? And I want like a bluish color. This one's fine. Now I want to go back to my Pokemon. Yay, a Pokeball! What's this? Dead flowers, I guess. Right, let's go. What were we supposed to go? Wasn't it up here and then this way? I think that's where we were supposed to go. Yeah, and then this is these are like berries. Like berries. Are there four of them? Yeah, I got four pecker berries. Yeah. What's this? A rock. What? Does it have any location? Well, no. Well, route 2, I guess. We're here. One Pokeball. What's your problem? What's your deal, brother? It's nice to get fresh air. I suppose so. Camber Bobby, little Tibetan. Camber Bobby comes out Spinarak. And Rioloo, I don't want to use you. I want to not do this. I want to go to my party. And switch Growlithe in. Send Growlithe on in. Boom, boom, boom. Yes. Burning. Burn. Baby, burn. Should I get counter? No, I'm not that big fan of. Yes. Yes, please. Goldie. I might as well try out Pidgey. Pidgey was pretty good when I tried it up. It's tackle did a lot, though. It's under the fire. I don't know. Okay, water spell, fire spells. We can. That won't do anything for us. Because we got normal type moves. Yeah. I love when you get normal type moves. Maybe less sniffing flowers and more training is needed. I suppose so, Bobby. Is there something down here we can do? No, there's nothing there. Let's head on. Spin up. Who's that guy? Well, hello there, a fellow traveler. My name is Perrin, and my partner, Rufflet, you are Piggies for Life. Well, Piggy for Life, you should accept this. Let your Pokemon take a breather. We can share adventure and story. It's no competition, but I think I'm gonna win regardless. There's a seat here. It's gonna be so much fun. I don't hear many good stories. Rufflet, what was the last good story we heard from a passerby? No way, it wasn't that long ago. Oh dear, well, you've got a lot of pressure on this tale of yours. Go ahead, we're all adventurers here. In the barn, wow. Hiding in plain sight. When did you do it? Oh wow, a bribe. What a villain. You took it ourselves over. Wow, would you have done the same, Rufflet? New Pokemon, where would you need a nugget? You can't buy things. Anyway, Piggy's life continued. And then we were sent off on a journey. Across unknown lands, a dangerous trail. Well, what a gripping story, look at that. Story that was. I have goosebumps. But did you say where it is that you're going? Trying to university? Ew, what would make you want to go there? It's full of stodgy academic. Loose of bookworms. Your father is a professor at Trinity University? Unbelievable. You're not a real adventurer. You're a college student. Why don't I show you how a true adventurer bows? Rufflet, two arms. I'm gonna bow this guy? Pokemon trainer Perrin. Send out Naruto. Okay, this should be good for Riolu. I mean, we did just hit it with a vacuum wave. Good. Yeah, that's doing good, bruh. You good, bruh. You good, brother. This ain't gonna kill me. Oh, it did. I didn't think it was, because it had Iron Defense up. Helioptile. I believe this is only normal and then it goes to normal electric when it evolves. I'm not gonna think, because I believe this is only normal, this guy. So I'm gonna hit it with another vacuum wave. Yeah, super effective. Or maybe it's normal electric. I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's only normal. Come on, don't stop using potions, man. Get out of here, Helioptile. And then your last Pokemon, Rufflet? Yep. I want to switch into Growlithe. Growlithe is weakened, though, which is not a good sign. Level 9. Let's hit it with a bite. I'm gonna... how about we go... Pidgey, and then say Riolu for last. Since Riolu is our highest level Pokemon. Come on, Pidgey, you can do this. Alright, Pidgey. No, wait! Since when did it get faster? Go for it, Riolu. Use Quick Attack, because Vacuum Wave wouldn't do that much. Okay, okay. Don't hit too many times, please. Skill. Yeah, we did it. Whoa! The poison reflect painted. Yeet. Riolu is. What did you. Faint. Yes, please. I want faint. Which one should be forgotten? Foresight. I want Endure, because that's a pretty good move. Yes, yes. Woo! Oh, you're serious when it comes to battling, aren't you? I am pretty serious. Rufflet, I mean... Hahaha. No cause for alarm. It was beginner's luck, obviously. I'm sure you know what that is. Rufflet and I have bested many, many stronger and more valiant opponents. But know this, Kirby's life. Should our paths cross again? The next time I see you, I'm gonna kick your butt. Got it? Good. Now run along. It's a long journey before you reach beautiful Trinita. I'm not gonna go that way. I would rather not engage in battle with that. Alright, I'm gonna go heal and then we'll end this video. I've got a lot to start cut out. I've got a lot to cut out, you know. A lot of grinding to cut out. So yeah. We beat that guy. We almost lost, but we did great. You did great, Riolu. Riolu let out a battle cry. Riolu blushed. Riolu is concentrating deeply. Riolu is happy traveling with good news. That's just what I wanted to find out. Can we check happiness and stuff? No, that we can't do that. That sucks. But I guess but I guess the way to find out if it's ready to evolve is if it says like Riolu loves nothing more than traveling with Mel with Cookies for Life. So I guess that's how we indicate that it's ready to evolve for us. So I guess I'm gonna end this video here. And I suppose I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, everyone.